Do you have maple trees in your backyard that you thought about tapping for the sap to make maple sugar? We have. And this book has really helped us a lot. Tap My Trees, Maple Sugaring at Home. Link below. Pick one up if you're interested. We've learned a lot. We're having a lot of fun.